Welcome, this video will demonstrate how to upload images to your intranet department or collaboration site using SharePoint 2010. Please note, only department information providers or collaboration site owners will have the permission to perform these tasks on the Bridgewater State University intranet. To begin, click the link in the left navigation for all site content. Select the images document library. Scroll down and click the link to add a new item. Click the browse button to search for the image you'd like to upload. You may also click the link to upload multiple files if you prefer to upload many images at once. Navigate to the folder where your images are stored. Select the image you would like to upload. Then, click the open button. Then click the OK button. If you would like to add keywords to your image so it is searchable from the intranet, you can do so in the keyword field. Otherwise, click the Save button to upload the image. You now have added an image to the Images folder of your intranet department or collaboration site. The next step is to insert the image on a site page. To learn how to add images to your site pages, please refer to the other SharePoint training videos.